Freedom radio. Now, what is a black journal? I was on a panel some time ago in Kansas City, and three young black journalists preceded me on the panel, and each of them made a point of saying to the audience, I consider myself a journalist who happens to be black. Fortunately, I was the last speaker. And as an elder, and as I am an elder to you, except for Colonel, he's my elder. As an elder, I must beseech you to deal with the reality of what it is to be a black journalist. That's the name you've given your group. Then the question is, are you going to be black journalist? I think the best way I can suggest the definition of a black journalist is to refer you to the code of ethics written by Dr. Lionel Barrow. Have you seen it? Y'all know who Dr. Lionel Barrow is? He wrote a code of ethics in the Black Journalism Review. Dr. Lionel Barrow wrote a piece on a code of ethics that I think is profound. But his first point in his code of ethics reads this way. The reporter must understand that blackness is more than skin color. It is more than one's heritage. That it is a set of attitudes related to black liberation. Otherwise, don't call yourself no black journalist. The black comes first in front of that word journalist. And if you do not put yourself as a black person first and a reporter second, or a journalist second, then you're not a black reporter. You are a reporter who happens to be black. And painfully and honestly, I submit. And in Chicago, most other cities I know a little bit about, there are far more journalists who happen to be black than there are black journalists. That's a sad state of affairs.